You are welcome back to another video in our spiritual talk series. And today, we are going to be looking at the different ingredients used in spirituality. By the way, my name still remains Lukman, and you are mightily welcome to today's presentation, where I'll be discussing some of the spiritual essence of the ingredients we use in spirituality. You are welcome back. Like I said, I'm going to be looking at ingredients that we use in spirituality. There are so many ingredients we use in spirituality that a lot of people question you, how can you use this? How can you use this? But I want to tell you straight off that spirituality is not diabolic, it's not diabolism, and it's not magic. A lot of people, when they hear spirituality, they feel you are talking about magic. They want you to perform a magic, to do something, to make something appear and disappear, appear, reappear, and disappear at the same time. It's not. Spirituality is just understanding yourself, understanding nature, understanding the natural creations of God, natural things as created by God, and understanding how to use these things for your own benefit as well as the benefit of the society. That is spirituality. Essence of spirituality is to raise human being from the lowest level to the highest level. Spirituality does not want to see you suffer. Spirituality does not want to see you die in silence. Spirituality wants to take care of your health as well as spiritual essence. Because spirituality is more than whatever you can think of. Everything that you see that happens in the physical has already been decided in the spiritual. I can't stress this enough. I've been saying it, I keep saying and saying it. Whatever you see that is manifesting in this physical world has already taken place in the spiritual world. Maybe I should use that word, you understand that way. Has already happened in the spiritual world. And if you look at the holy books, especially the two popular ones that I know around me here, talk about the Bible and the Quran. There's so much talk about spirituality, but a lot of people feel when you talk about spirituality, they say you are not a Muslim or you are not a Christian. No, it is more than that. Spirituality is more than religion. Religion is just an aspect of spirituality. So looking at the ingredients we are going to be talking about, these are natural ingredients. These are natural ingredients that was given to us by the Almighty God for our uses, for our benefit. And I think there is even a verse of the Bible that says, everything I've created for your use, and I've created them very well. So all the things created by God are very good. In themselves, they are good. It is human beings that start ascribing badness to all these things, because maybe because we don't really understand the purpose of purpose God has for all those things. God created them for purpose, and it's for our own use and for our own good. I used to say something. There is no challenges or problems that does not have solutions, especially spiritual solutions. You might not be aware of it, you might not know it, but they exist. If you travel enough or if you ask enough, you get the right answer through nature. Nature answers almost everything. So we'll be looking at different ingredients. One, we look at coconut or coconut water. Coconut and coconut water used in spirituality is simply used, if you do your research very well, or if you ask around very well, you know that in the olden days, they were using human for sacrifice. So, coconut water and the coconut itself is used to replace human sacrifice. That's why in spirituality, you don't talk about human sacrifice. How can you sacrifice human? You don't talk about human sacrifice. But you can use coconut to sacrifice. You use coconut in different ways. For instance, if you use coconut breaking, you use coconut breaking just to free yourself of problems, of lack, of want. You don't have anything. There are so many doors that are closed against you. You use coconut. Once you break the coconut, once the coconut, the water inside the coconut is set free, because coconut itself is a mystery. The water inside the coconut is also a mystery. Nobody knows how that water got into the coconut. It was got there and trapped. There is no amount of wind that will blow that will pour this water away, except you want to break it. So if you break coconut forcefully, then you are breaking away from shackles. You are breaking away from problems. You are breaking away from all the things that is holding you down, because God does not create anybody to suffer. And coconut is from that word, coco nuciferous. And that coco simply means skull or head. You can see it's used to replace human sacrifice. Another one is honey. Honey, you cannot say it enough. It's used, the essence of honey is to sweeten your life. And honey is gotten from honeybee. Honeybee, when you say honeybee, female honeybee, by the way, female honeybee. Female honeybee, and there is the essence of female in spirituality. Female, when you talk about spirituality, female has upper hand. Female is very powerful when it comes to spirituality. So there are so many videos, I've done so many videos talking about honey and honey uses. So you can do well to check my video. I'll also link some in the description. Another one is salt. This one is very, very powerful, and the essence of salt is to cleanse. It's either you get sea salt or any type of salt, local salt, traditional salt, block salt. Salt is salt, but the essence of salt in spirituality is to cleanse, to clear your ways. If you now use honey with some of the spiritual ingredients we talk about, like honey, then you are doing a proper cleansing. Another one also that we'll talk about is also sugar. Sugar is to sweeten your life. That's the essence of sugar. And especially if you are using the cube sugar. The cube sugar has four edges. And the word itself has four edges. North, south, east, and west. So you can see, if you use that properly, then you understand what it means. So a lot of people want to ask you, why are you using honey? Why are you using sugar? All these things, you can use them. Because I want to tell you again, another point I want to make known to you today is that spiritual things sometimes defy logic. You don't use logic to explain spiritual. They are mystery. Spiritual things are mystery. If you don't know them, you don't know them. But if you know it, then it becomes very simple. And that is the essence of our videos. That is the essence of this spiritual talk. So stop rationalizing what is not rationalizable. Stop saying, according to science, this is not science. This is not logic. This is pure spirituality. And spirituality is something that you don't really understand. There are so many things that you cannot see with your naked eyes. There are so many things that is staying with you that you cannot see. You are stepping on so many things that you cannot see. Okay, let me give you another instance. A lot of people, they use hot water anyhow. Hot water is very dangerous to your spiritual life. I'm not saying you cannot use hot water, but you can make it warm. Use warm water instead of hot water. Hot water is not too good spiritually. And you cannot pour hot water on the floor. You have to mix it, or you allow it to cool before you now pour it away. So hot water, that's just an instance of spirituality. It's against logic, but in spirituality, it has a lot of essence. Then also, you can use coins, money coins in spirituality, and it simply denotes favor, wealth, prosperity. Another one we talk about is spices. We use different spices like thyme, lavender, mint, camphor, and the rest. All these are spiritual ingredients that you use that are very essential. There is also palm kernel oil or palm oil. Palm oil is the red one, palm kernel oil is the darker one. All of them are spiritual items. And also, there are metals you can use in spirituality, like nails. It has spiritual essence. Nails, spoon, metal spoons, all of them has spiritual essence. Spirituality is a very, very broad topic, but you need to understand them. But the essence of this video is just to show you that most of these ingredients that we use has meaning, has essence. We don't just ask you to do this, do that. It has meaning, specific meaning for a specific issue or specific challenge or specific problem. And once you can do it the way you are asked to, you definitely get your result. Just for take for instance, the just mere breaking of coconut will clear your path of problems. Can't you see this is something that is not, you cannot even explain, you cannot rationalize it. It's something that is spiritual. There are so many other spiritual ingredients, but I've been able to say this. I don't want this video to be so long, so I've said just this few for you to understand, to educate you that spiritual things are spiritual. They are not magic. They are not diabolic. You are not killing anybody. You are not bringing harm. You are not bringing aid. What you are doing is using the natural ingredients, natural endowment by the Almighty God to help yourself and to help your society. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing now. Hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell. Then for those who are my returning subscribers, I want to say thank you so much. Share it. Leave your comment. I want to see your comment. Leave your comment. Correct me if I need to be corrected, because spiritual thing is not something, it's not a piece of a song of or just one person. What I know, you don't know. What you know, I don't know. So have comments, suggestions for improvement, just put it in the comment. And I'll also put my address, my WhatsApp number, my email for you to contact me if there is need for it. Until I come your way again, don't forget, we can actually succeed together. Thank you.